Well, it's Wednesday, as our birds eat now on the deck. As of 11 o'clock, we have seen our first emergency vehicle. The fire truck and some other kind of truck came out to ask if we needed anything. So we got a big bag of ice that we put into our cooler here. I seem to have problems with my Zoom again, but we have some food in there now. Hopefully we can refreeze, because things are starting to defrost pretty quickly. Other than that, there's still no sign of air conditioning or power, and considering the flood level still, I don't think it's going to be anytime soon. But it sure is nice to have a cold cloth pressed up against my head right now.